I will get this. I will get this shot. I will do it. All right, so the day is starting off very, very cold and overcast. Today, I'm going to football. And hopefully after that, I'm going to be buying like the material. I really want to buy the material before I go football though. So I'm probably going to meet up with my friend, hopefully. And hopefully he's like, he doesn't mind going to buy the material, but I don't know. You see that? I'm going to go that way. See, I'll show you. Okay, I'm gonna be going to my friend's house now. We may have a FIFA tournament at his house. I think a couple other guys are coming. You might be able to see me absolutely destroy on FIFA. If you wanna play me on FIFA, just roll up, man. Cause I'll destroy your life on FIFA, okay? As I turn on this camera, my battery is flashing that it's low and my batteries are in the boot, so this is going to be weird. Need to quickly go to the bank, buy some orange juice for the house actually, and then I'm going to be heading off to my friend's house. Going to have a cheeky little FIFA tournament. Hopefully I win it. I probably won't, but I hope I got a bit on board. You know, it charges your phone. You know, it's great customer service. That's me. That's my guy right here. We're fighting for the tag team championship. Look at that song. You know, it makes me want to shake my hips. That's me. Hey, look at us. Look at me. Look at me. Come save you. Bang. What a win. What a win. Yes. Thank the fans for, you know, giving me this WWE Championship belt. I want to thank Somalia for having me. And good night. He's gone and done it. He has gone and won the WWE title. Yes.
It was like. That's what I got to say.
You know what? I'll shake your hand for that one. I'll shake your hand, man. Everyone was just absolutely dumbfounded. Give me a line of knowledge.
A line of knowledge?
Yeah.
You are the pilot of your own life. You choose where it goes. Can you make it the best of my ever? This is how cold it was outside. It's so foggy. Oh my god. Okay, that's a bit better. We're home from football now. I need to get changed and have a shower. My legs are destroyed. You know, playing football in this weather is just, I don't know why I do it. It's just so painful. But I love football. Yeah. So basically, I was just editing this vlog that you're watching right now, and I realized how short it was and how I didn't end the vlog. So this is very typical for vloggers. They usually do this at the end of every vlog. Not every vlog, but every now and again this happens, where they have to end the vlog on the day they upload. It's just weird. It's a weird coincidence, really. And as you can kind of tell, I kind of just woke up just now. A little update on the DIY stabilizer. I've ordered all the stuff, so now it's just waiting on the stuff to arrive, which may take a couple of days, which is really annoying, because now I have to rely on somebody else to get the stuff to me on time. I don't know if I'll be able to do it by tomorrow, which is Friday, for me it's Thursday, but tomorrow, you know, like, whatever, for Saturday's vlog, like, hopefully, if I don't think it will come, I'm not entirely sure if it will come, hopefully it does, maybe there's, like, you know, a guy who's like, you know what, Zamil Zareen, he's making a stabilizer, I think I might wanna give the stuff to him on time, maybe if something like that happens, it'll be perfect, but other than that, that is the end of this vlog. Went football yesterday, or today, it's weird, it's the end of the vlog, unfortunately, so I'll see you in the next one.